This is your last chance. You tell us who you are, where we can find the leader of your gang, and it might go easy for you.
You don't scare me, now.
Morning, boys.
Hello, Ramsey.
Well, how's the prisoner?
Has he talked yet? Not a word.
Maybe I ought to try.
Save your breath, mister. You'll need it for running when the James gang gets after you. All of you.
Why, you?
Yeah, it looks like he isn't gonna talk.
Might as well take him to the sheriff, then.
You live long enough to get me there. Let's get the buckboard ready.
Keep an eye on him, will you, Ramsey?
With pleasure.
You got a gun?
Sure, I got a gun.
Going to happen from here on. You know I don't want to get tangled up with that sheriff.
Don't worry. I just talked to Rafe.
Everything's all set.
They'll never get you to that sheriff.
Well, that's good to know.
Here. Here's an extra 50 for your troubles.
It isn't going to make it easier for you two to work around here with all this talk about the Jesse James gang.
Well, at least it'll take the suspicion off of us for the time being.
That's true enough, Jess. Only we'd be safer if the law isn't stirred up around here at all. Besides, it doesn't tell us who's messing things up or why.
Well, that's what I mean. For instance, why would anyone want to steal those ore samples?
Stumps me, all right. But we mustn't let it stop us. We aim to make enough out of the mine to clear ourselves with the law.
And I know you'll do it.
Thanks for the encouragement, Judy.
Well, the first thing we've got to do is get this ornery hombre to the sheriff.
Steele doesn't think it can be done. What do you think, Frank?
I think he's wrong.
I do, too. See you later, Judy.
Bye.
Yeah.
We've been tricked. I'm going to follow that wise guy to town and see what he done with Steele. You fellas go back to the hideout and wait for me.
Back away for a couple of friends.
Thought you sent word you were bringing in one of them stagecoach robbers.
Sure did.
Well?
Don't worry. You'll be here. Matter of fact, here he comes now.
John, I see you got here.
Well, I'll be pickled in my grandma's sauerkraut barrel. What's the idea, Howard?
Well, with all this Jesse James scare, we didn't figure it'd be safe to bring our man in the regular way.
Well, we rigged a dummy in the wagon and stashed our prisoner in the hay. Not bad.
Not at all. His friend stole the wagon and the dummy with it.
Ain't nothing funny about it. I demand to see a lawyer.
Keep your shirt on. You'll get one. Court's set to meet at 2 this afternoon. You'll have to appear personally to prefer charges.
2:00. Now that gives us plenty of time, Bob. We'll see you in court, Sheriff. Take care of the wagon.
Get going.
All right, give me that horse. That's Steele making a getaway.
See if the sheriff's all right. I'm going after the prisoner.
You all right, Sheriff?
My leg's hurt. I'll be all right. You form a posse and follow him.
All right, you men with horses, follow me.